Where the hell did I put that? Cinemoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare.
Her name's Linda. She needs pain.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
I can't get through.
We followed Gene. Marcus went to Gene.
Yes.
All right.
Name's Marcus. How about I do that again?
I'll stay here.
The world's gone fucking mad.
Well, and what do we got here?
Can you come closer?
Okay. Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you. Thank you.
can't. I was in contact. I lost contact.
Nope, not necessary.
I think you're making. That airline landed somewhere near.
Yes.
Hey.
I'm afraid to go out there. If you could find me some.
You got it.
Go. You find anything?
I saw what you did.
Getting better at this.
Now listen, though, the lighthouse is back on now.
Sure.
All right. Good.
Where the hell did I put that? I could have blown your bloody head off.
find anything?
Did you find the plane?
Anything useful?
It's done?
Find anything?
Did you find the plane?
Find anything?
Where the hell did I put that?
Some of this.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
Fuck yeah.
Find my insulin? Wait.
Hello? If anyone can hear me, I'm trapped in a lifeguard booth by the...
Can't hurt to look.
Help me, please. My husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Come closer! Name's Roger. The driver must have been... Shit.
I'll do what I can.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there.
Thank you.
There are people living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Not bad.
Savages in there. Worse than savages. Maybe you can bring them a little civilization.